anyone else hear that weird noise earlier?
I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
Now, I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Mantis makes. It sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small, Grease. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. Well, it could be. I have been missing some food lately. Weird smells. Oh, the droid smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Can't wait.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Gotta say, Grease, this ship has held up despite everything we put her through.
Yeah, that's the Mantis. Not too bad, huh? Hasn't broken down yet.
And if it does?
I can fix it up. What, do you think I can't?
I've learned not to doubt you.
Hey, look at us, making progress. Maybe one day I'll show you how to replace a hyperdrive calibration tube.
Sounds important. What's that do?
I don't know. I've heard my great-grandma say it once, but you don't have to know what a thing does to fix it. Ah, she said that too. Very wise lady.
How's it going?
We were just talking about the Mantis. It surprisingly grew on me.
It's not like any of us had it better before. Unless the rooms the Scrapper stuck you in on Bracca were made for royalty.
Definitely not.
Of course, Seer had her doubts when she first came on board.
Not completely. Cal, did I ever tell you what Grease told me about the Mantis before I hired him?
No, but I'd love to hear it.
Oh, here we go.
He said the Mantis was the best luxury cruiser this part of the galaxy. He said it was a real steal, and that only he knew how to pilot such a beautiful masterpiece of a machine.
A beautiful masterpiece of machine? You really sold it to her, huh, Grease?
Okay, maybe I exaggerated a little bit. Sorry, but you know, I needed the job, and it's not easy out there. Besides, it all worked out in the end, didn't it?
It's not over yet.
Whatever comes next, I think she can handle it.
Of course she can. I don't know if you are aware of it, but this ship is a beautiful masterpiece of a machine.
She sure is.
back in the shot. Push in! Not again! Did that concern me?
Too much for you. All right, just you and me now. You afraid?
Wow.
So what'd you find?
Get ready! Got it. Smash him! Assault him! There he goes! Yeah. I win! Final
You, right? Come on, buddy. Yes, let's take a look.
Forever.
doing here? Contact. Okay, I'm done.
Found something. Thank you.
now, Jedi. Clear.
find him. Thank you.
lived on a ship like this for years. It became my home. We scrapped them on Braca. Every time it felt like picking at the bones of that life. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Petey. This thing needs your overcharge. For the help.
I am ready for you.
You're excited. Someone hid here from clones. They were under attack. Okay, just brings back memories.
I am ready for you. Come on, attack me. Keep fighting. Give me a fight.
What's happened to them?
I don't know. There was a transmission. Oh.
You're bleeding.
Can you patch me up? Nice throw, BD. Made by a lightsaber. I'm not ready to give up yet. Sometimes I still wonder how it happened. If there were any signs I missed. At the clones? Yeah, I was angry. I still can't make sense of what happened. But I know this. They were pawned. Just like we were.
Marsef, you must go. They're still searching for you.
I'm not leaving you.
We need to get across this gap. But I think the power still needs to be on. Can we cut the power to these panels? We need to get across this gap. But I think the power still needs to be on. Master died in his arms. He buried her the best he could.
It's too dangerous to light a pyre.
I knew you'd jump in there. You always find good things. Thanks, bud. Mind BD? Hey BD, take a look. I never doubted you.
Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate. It fits. Thank you, BD. Appreciate it, BD.
Jedi scum! I won't falter! Running again? Die like the rest!